I use this guy here on the ground. So we have 3 more spirits, 6 wolves. This ability doesn't seem that great. Got it? We don't need the cruel spirit, we need the other one. Oh, it's fine.
Look, Gibberess, arise, look, arise.
need to go for the spirit, because we don't have a bunch of them and they're not gonna respawn. So let's go for him. Now we have to disengage this guy and attack one of these wolves. No, two. There are 5 out of 7. Okay. How do we click the area? To use that skill. Okay, we need the last spirit. Now heal here, we should have the howl as well. A little bit higher. Right here. Oh, it's right there. Because it's in combat. Well, we need another one. Okay. Do we have to go get the shards? Yeah, we have to go get the shard. I bet it's up here. Oh, the cutscene moved it up here. So we're gonna check the stats of this hull that we just got. $550. Yeah, it's a lot lower. Yeah. As soon as we are done with this area, I'm gonna free this bird.
Surprised to see me? Hey, Wolfric, go fight some wolves.
Yeah, we did the wolf stingy.
You have heard of me. It may be merely a legend, but it doesn't hurt to investigate.
We gotta talk to the mermaid queen. I wanna see the tail. Okay. They all look the same, yeah. We do have some quiet side quests right here. We are progressing a lot, basically. Did the physical defense increased? Yeah, it's increasing. Okay, let's go get this one first. First we get the treasure, then we think about fighting. I knew it, that it was going to be a guardian. Got it, then the third one. Fair. Okay,